East of central Ania lies Ragno Fortress in Gragio Canyon. Our fortress there is still under Estevakian control. Substations for a giant dam and military tunnels line the area near the fortress. Those places act as an extra means of defense for an already high security area. Now that we've destroyed the enemy's heavy command cruiser, we're on our way east towards Grace Maria. But the only route for our heavy deployment of ground forces to travel on passes through Gragio Canyon, and Ragno Fortress is Estevakia's trump card for keeping us out of Grace Maria. If we can recapture that fortress, it's smooth sailing to Grace Maria from there. Eliminate the Estevakian unit there and recapture Ragno Fortress. The battle is tipping in our favor. All planes, let's get ready.
Talisman, which plane should I pick? How about my weaponry? Are we ready to fly with these planes?
Garuda team, time to take off.
Sent out from enemy posts in the north and south. They are approaching Warlock Battalion. I've got enemy fighters on radar. They're practically on top of Warlock Battalion.
Harriers! It's a trap! They're squeezing us in!
All tanks in advance. Keep moving ahead.
More self-propelled artillery is being sent out from the enemy posts. Exact number unknown. Launching missile. Enemy facility was destroyed.
We've got a power failure in building 3. Output has decreased a great deal.
Damn it. Building 1 has been destroyed. Haggots, shoot down those planes.
Building 1 and 3 are out of power. Our total power supply is dropped to 50%.
Prepare our emergency power sources and shoot down those damn planes.
Launching missile.
Increase the power supply. I've already told them to start storing power above.
Oh, good. I won't take it.
Enemy chopper down. Garuda 1, Fox 3.
out here.
You're approaching the return line. Maintain your current heading to return to base and resupply. Destroyed. Now take care of the rest. Enemy facility was destroyed.
missile.
This is Warlock. We're broken through their line of defense. Lining up in front of Fortress as planned.
Our defenses aren't working. They're gonna wipe out our transport routes.
Enemy facility taken out.
We've taken out the enemy's lifeline. Rognil Fortress is finished.
Now we've just got to take out the fortress itself and get our country back.
Talisman, you're the man of the hour. Show us some of your best moves.
Have been weakened. Commence attacks on the fortress itself. I'll be sending the target data. Garuda team, concentrate all fire on specified targets. I've sent coordinates for the first target. Check your radars.
It's time! Leonid Battalion, take action! We're taking back
Rando
Fortress!
Initiating attack on fortress enemies. All units, take aim and fire!
Radar lock. Garuda 1, Fox 2.
What's going on with those guys on level N7? Fox 2.
Enemy tank destroyed. Missile struck target.
All squads on the position. 30 seconds.
Target hit. Garuda 1, Fox 2. Ground target destroyed.
Take control of Fox's K-4. Just calm down and aim.
Give me a bomb out.
I'll take care of this one.
We have radar lock on. Struck target. Ground target has been eliminated.
Haven't the radar group been restored yet?
Missile was evaded. Missile strike confirmed. Incoming missile. Garuda 1, Fox 2. Enemy tank destroyed. Missile missed its target.
Return fire!
Missile struck target.
Watch out! The enemy has a lock on you!
Closing in.
6 o'clock. Talisman has locked on. Garuda 1 launched missile. Special forces came in from a different route and have secured the inside. Ragno Fortress is under Amerian control. Mission accomplished. Our special forces can mop up the rest. Head back to base, Garuda team.
We're really on a roll. No one can stop us now.
Surrounding enemy forces have been weakened. Commence attacks on...
Although it's often been called impregnable, we have taken over Ragno Fortress. Estovaki has just lost all their trump cards. No one can stop us now. All that's left is to head for Grace Maria.
This is my girl, no matter how bad things may look down here. We will not be defeated with me and this baby. I also like our chances with the new captain in charge. He feels more like an older brother than some pushy authority figure.
Tosha, give me one of those apples you have there. Then go have a dance with the angels, will ya? Tosha. Come now, Tosha. You'd better learn more control than that if you want to impress your sweetheart. Terrible, I tell ya.
At least I have a sweetheart to speak of, sir.
I could have any woman I want if I made the effort.
I can't argue with him there. If he was serious enough, and I was a woman, I would probably fall for him myself. Even though we have overtaken the city, he tends to listen to Ameria Independence Radio, an ongoing pirate broadcast.
Listen, they're talking about the Golden King again. It's as if they're mourning the loss of a flesh and blood king. Really be something if they got it back somehow. Makes you wonder.
My older brother seems to have a soft spot for the poor and downtrodden in this city. There's no way in hell we are going to lose this war.